The Viper. All right. Okay, so you got Malians, which is really strong. Mayans is, I mean, it's still good, but it's like not necessarily the greatest. Wait, where are my guys going?
We're here.
Okay. So, we're just gonna play, like, standard archers, I guess. It's kind of necessary. Eventually we can get to eagles. These guys do have pierce armor on their swordsmen, but that doesn't really incentivize them to still go for them. We might be vulnerable to early men-at-arms, but we're gonna try and get some archers out early. So... yeah, we'll just play towards, like, really early archers. Go to the back here. It looks like the berries are going to be four. Oh, wait, no, the berries are probably here, right? Yeah. Okay, that's good. The wood lines are pretty chonky. We'll go back here. Map's kind of weird, though. There we go. Just do the two wood start. We'll push deer. It's fine. Scout the back. There's not going to be a lot of room. Oh yeah, we wanted to get the plumes. That's why we died to Chris yesterday playing as Mayans, and he was Malay. It's kind of the same idea here. We eventually want to get the plumes. We're going to open with archers, but I think we want to play towards plumes in the late game. So, that'll be the strategy here. Get one more. How do we want to wall this? I guess we just wall to the TC here. It's probably okay. Bop, bop. Or like that. It's a little better. Okay, let's bring in one more. Oh, oh, why did she go on that side? That's not the fastest way to go to the wood line. But all right. Okay, we have lots of extra food for being Mayans, so that's good. Get that there. Let's go scout. This guy should come here. We can get the mill on this side, even. It's fine. Oh, keep going. It's fine. Alright. How happy are we about Team Canada Day? I didn't really watch any Nations Cup. I don't really care too much about team games, so... yeah. Okay. Having Loom this early means I could wall this side right away. Could be a good idea. Wall here, just in case. We wall that, too. Actually, we should be able to just make some pretty big walls here. We have two wood lines. This is actually a really great map. Wall the side there, and then we just make another lumber camp. I could go for the vill. So try hard, though.
Ashike,
Okay. Definitely need to go for a barracks pretty soon. The scout's gonna be here pretty soon, so we need to tap these. There we go. Yeah, a bit late on that. At the same time, too many on this second wood line, but we're gonna transfer to gold. That's why they're all here. Hey, Sabathero. There he is. Just go like that. All right. Like that. Can definitely put a couple more on berries. Can help. Should try and pick off a archer coming forward. He's not gonna have a spearman, which, or like, it's a different dynamic when you have the eagle compared to when you don't. So he might be sending a archer forward. Oh wow, how did I get that many on? He's just got his guys inside. Alright. I'm gonna get the blacksmith next. We'll get it down here. So we're gonna want to like wall this whole side pretty much. This side's gonna need like stone walls or something. I'm gonna need stuff here actually. Maybe I should blacksmith this. I think we just house wall. We get the first blood. What is that? Oh, it's just a militia. He sees me though. He gets the one. Does he have armor or anything? Couldn't check. Oh, that's pretty bad.
Shut it.
Try and sneak around. Can't sneak. Not against this guy. We're gonna need skirms. Doesn't have armor. Oh, he's making a big mistake here. What a nerd! Oh god. How long were those idle for? Hey, where are my TCs going? I need to get one on gold. Yeah. Is he gonna go long swordsman or something? I wonder. Should be able to just have like units here though. As long as we don't lose bills, it's fine. Elite Skirm's gonna be done. Where did his guys go? Anyways, we need to get some ballistics pretty soon. We got a couple more farms first. The only problem is if he tech switches. How? Where was he? Oh my god. Like, what? How does he show up there? How did that happen? Oh no. Where was he hiding? There he is. Really housed that whole time though. Dang, it took so long to make the house. You need to pay attention to the gold, though. Okay. That's not the most healthy. Imp. Oh, what? How did he get that? Crazy. Yeah, here come the trash, or the swordsman. Okay. We need to take a hill in the middle of the map or something. Have a building, do I? Wait, how did he get up there? Okay, anyways. Oh, I guess it's open. I thought I sent like 10 vills actually. I'm kind of surprised that I only have like 4 here. Kind of bad. So here, let's go like this. Oh, he's getting a castle here. Look, he's it's probably already done, right? I needed to transition to plumes, but I don't think that's really possible, right? It's really hard, at least. Oh my god, he's in. I don't know where these guys came from, though. I'm being converted, too. Oh, he's got some random Gebetos back here. We're just gonna get a castle here. Well, that was a huge hit. Oh no, that stopped shooting. Holy moly. Oh my god, like, why? I'm so confused as to why. Dude, they still haven't even started the castle. Oh my god. Actually tilting. Gold. I really need to probably go on the map, right? How many guys do I have? I just need to get them all together. I'm so confused as to how he's like actually getting in here. All I needed to do was get my army forward, too. Oh. Thank you. Oh, no bow saw. That's pretty bad. Okay, there's a hole here somewhere, and I don't see it. I guess it's here. Oh, dang, yeah, I can't just go in with, like, low numbers of guys now. I wish I got a sieve that I knew how to play, though. That's my main issue here. I really have no clue what I'm doing. So many idols too. Oh, he's gonna really like start raiding me, probably like crazy. Need at least in hadn't helps. We needed those on this side. But then the bombard cannons are a problem. Oh! That's pretty bad. Oh, it's not even close. Where that other... Oh. I don't know where these guys were, yeah. Oh, no, no, no! I thought they fixed where the stop button... Oh my god, wow. Well, that was a bug that they said that they fixed in this patch. Where the stop button, like, disappears. But they... I guess... made a mistake. And they said it was fixed, and they didn't fix. I have no bombards, like, it's... How am I supposed to push? Like, I just don't understand. So bad with the sieve. He's in. I keep having just random guys everywhere too. We need to get a castle up here. Got a monastery, but I never took any relics, so he has all the relics, right? I just don't have time to like fix pathing right now. Like the fact that this guy's so exposed, he's gonna die. Oh my god, he actually killed that? What? Where'd all the where'd all the arbs go that I sent down here? I guess they all, oh no, they're like way up here. Finally kill that. Get one. See those two Gebettos back there? I have a huge army. That's... I mean, I guess I can force him to send a few guys down here. Kind of the best fight I could set up. We have to give up the hill, like these, oh my god, these things. They're so strong. Oh my god. Oh, we don't have anything against that, that's for sure. Dang. GG. We can't really fight the those. He has the relic advantage here now. As well. We didn't have any raiding units. I wish that I had gotten a sieve that I knew how to play, though. I'm so bad with Mayans. But, I mean, at least we only lost 1 point. But still. GG.